rank versus all 32 NIT closing rank of josaa counseling 2022. Now if you talk about NIT Delhi, here is the information. 36 for NIT Andhra, a general 55,000. So hi friends, this is Amit and you're watching my channel information and educational video. So here I am going to provide you rank versus all 32 NIT closing rank of josaa counseling 2022 last round, that is the closing rank. This will help you to estimate on which rank you will get what type of NIT with lower possible branches. So this is a particularly reference video. Very soon I will provide you the expected cutoff for this year. As you also know, every year the lower branches cutoff is going lower and lower, means at higher rank also you can get the college. So here I would like to provide you with the NIT Jalandhar up to all 32 NIT. There is total 32 NIT as of now in India, not 31, because IIEST Sepur is also NIT from last 2 years. So if you check about NIT Jalandhar side wise, you can check the data for home state, 117,000 and 112,000 for male and female. That is for home state. H.S means home state, and for OS means other state, 52,000 and 63,000 for male and female. After slash, it is for female. So for EWS, 7,000, 15,000, 8,000, 3,000. That is for EWS, OPC, SC, ST respectively, other state, male student. For female, you can check after the slash, and for home state, you can check sidewise. Now if you talk about IIEST Sipur, here is the information. That is for general, 52,000, EWS, 7,900, OBC, 16,000, SC, 8 and 3,000 for ST category. That is other state, male, other data, you can check sidewise. For NIT Andhra, a general 55,000, EWS 8,000, OBC 16, SC 8,000, ST 2,000. If you talk about Agartala, 59, 9, 17, 8 and 3,000. And other data you can check sidewise, that is home state for H.S. Now if you talk about NIT Srinagar, 58, 8, 17, 8, 3. That is for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST category rank. It is general means CRL rank. And EWS, OBC, SC, ST means their category. Now if you talk about NIT Sikkim, 54,000, 16,200, 7.6, 2.6, that is for general, OBC, SC, ST respectively. One more thing I would like to inform you here, that is these are the josaa round closing rank of 6 round, not for CSAB. In CSAB you also know you can get the college at very high rank also. I will provide you for that also very soon in the same channel. Introduce about my complete counseling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my B for all type of college across India. That is NIT, IIIT, GFAI, top private college like BITSAT, VIT, AEEE, Comet K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MSTCT colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, every type of counseling I've already done. We'll get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling, but no matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is one-to-one complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion. Everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide to the best college with best possible branch. So now if you talk about NIT Manipur, 53.6, 8.1, 16.3, 7.6, 2.7,000. It is for other state, male student. For Arunachal, 55.4, 8.7, 16.3, 8.1 and 2.4,000. It is for other state, male and female. You can check after the slash, and home state, you can check sidewise. For Mizoram, 58, 8.6, 16.8, 8.1, 2.9,000. It is for other state, male student. For female and home state, sidewise. Other state, Nagaland, if you talk about, then 57.3, 8.5, 16.7, 8.1. If you talk about Meghalaya, 51, 7.7, 15.3, 7.3, 2.4 thousand, that is the category rank. If you talk about Puducherry, here is the information, 48, 7.6, 15.2, 6.1, 2000, that is for other state male student. If you talk about NIT Durgapur, here is the information, general 50.5, EWS 7.9, OBC 16, SC 8.2, ST 3.4,000. If you talk about Kurukshetra, here is the information, 41, 6.6, 14, 6.6, 3.1, that is for general, AWS, OBC, SC, ST. If you talk about VNIT Nagpur, 45.8, 7, 14.7, 6.8, 2.5,000, that is for general, AWS, OBC, SC, ST respectively. For MNIT Jaipur, 39, 6, 13.5, 6.3, 2.6,000. Now if you talk about Calicut, so 40.6, 55.9, 12.4, 6.4 and 2000, it's for other state. And now if you talk about Rourkela, here is the information, 53, 8.2, 17, 8.6, 3.3,000. Now if you talk about the MNIT Allahabad, 33, 5.4, 12, 6.3 to 5,000. These are the closing rank of josaa counseling 2022, that is with the lowest possible branch, how you can get into those NIT colleges. So here is the information for Warangal: 36.8 46.4 14.5 7 and 3.2 thousand. For Suratkal: 27.4.7 10 4.2 1.4 thousand. If you talk about Trichy: 25.8 4.6 9.3 4 thousand and 1.4 thousand. It is for general AWS OBC SC ST. For Raipur: 55 8.3 16 8.2 and 3.1 thousand. For other state male: for Bhopal: 46 7 15 6.9 2.8, that is for other state male. And for female you can check up to the slash, and for home state you can check sidewise column, that is h.s. Silchar: 46 6.9 14.2 6.6 2000, it's for other state male. For NIT Surat: 58.5 9 17.9 9.6 4.1 thousand. For Goa: 44.7 6.6 14 6.1 2000, it's for other state. And for Jamshedpur: 43.7 6.7 14.5 7.1 2.9 thousand. And for NIT Uttarakhand: 48 7.1 15 6 and 2.2 thousand, as for other state male. And for Patna: 47.5 7.3 15.7 7.2 2.4 thousand. And for Hamirpur it is 48.6 7.5 15.4 7.4 and 3000. Now if you talk about NIT Delhi, here is the information: 36.5 5.4 11.3 4.5 and 1.6 thousand, it's for other state male student. And for female you can check after the slash, and for home state sidewise data has been written. So every NIT I have covered in this video, that is with the lowest possible branch, how much rank you should have for different type of category, home state, other state, male, female, everything I have considered. So hope you find this video helpful. This will give you a reference what type of college you are going to get. Very soon I will provide you the expected cutoff for this year, that will give you more clarity about this year. So thanks again for watching this video. Please try to subscribe.